This is a megalodon tooth that could be over 10 million years old. Tides and storms have washed these out of the fossil formation, and now we get to pick them up.